Hello.
We have our like original team, right?
Yeah.
Everyone.
Yeah,
right. So we're gonna introduce you guys one of the hottest women in China.
Okay.
Woman. Lady.
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 What?
Damn.
Actually,
hot, spicy.
I mean, it's like a funny thing. Yeah, because it's hot and spicy. Spicy is equal to hot, and it's hottest woman.
Wait, but does this woman have to get eaten?
Chili oil.
I mean, yeah, it's actually chili oil. It's one of the most popular chili oil in China.
Go ahead, eat
it. You guys want to smell it?
She's sloppy.
You guys want to smell it?
It's going to be in what you eat.
Do you like it?
Really?
You like the smell?
It doesn't smell hot or spicy.
Really?
It smells hot.
It can't be that
it's,
hot.
It's not that hot. Try it, try it. I mean, after you smell it, try it. Get it.
No.
It
doesn't smell hot. It smells almost like salsa.
Wait, is it like...
It's like salsa?
Is it like the French Red Hot of China?
No, I mean, yeah, it is. It is. It is actually the most popular hot sauce in China.
Wait, so she's hot?
Yeah.
What
she's
do I do?
Hot. She's
boy.
Hot.
Hot.
Boy, though.
Hot.
Boy, though.
Oh, wow. It has to take it off.
Chris, you want to
like
try it? You don't like the taste?
Oh, that's because it's oil. I forgot.
Yeah, you have to eat it with stuff on the
side.
Okay.
Peanuts. Yeah. Chris, you wanna try it?
Yeah,
Chris,
he wants to
come
try
on.
It.
You like spicy food, right?
This one's all peanuts. If I have some rice.
Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna introduce some like two ways I eating like those kind of spicy chili oil in dorm.
All right.
From the cup.
I'm excited. I will bring you guys.
Wait, I'll eat some of just the beans.
Okay, it's
pretty spicy.
Yeah, but you
might think
it's like a stark joke.
I'm definitely gonna give it this.
It's gonna be a sick GoPro.
Oh. Especially
action girl.
Yeah, no, now we'll go with slow mo. Yeah.
Ready?
It's not filming that yet, though.
It is filming.
Oh,
you just turn it off.
Yeah, because your hand it doesn't do anything.
Ready?
You know slow motion after effects, right?
Yeah, but we're doing it like, what about if we went in slow motion? Like, think about the slow motion.
Yeah,
my slow
motion.
No,
it's
a
fast motion.
I don't
see the fast motion to the slow motion.
Bro,
chill.
You guys know the frames like this.
So. Seems like in dorm we don't have, in Leo's we have nothing to eat. I usually mix the chili oil with rice and soy sauce.
Okay.
You guys wanna try it?
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really good if you mix them.
Protein?
We have carbohydrate.
So just like a little bit of this?
Yeah, a little bit, just a little bit, yeah.
Is that soy sauce?
Yeah, that's soy sauce. And just and chili oil.
I'm putting no wood. This is no wood.
And black beans.
Someone POV me eating this.
Kevin, you need a spoon, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm such an idiot.
Oh.
Yeah, you.
Wait, I need a little more chili.
Yeah,
I'm down
the line. Alright,
where?
This stuff looks disgusting.
Is there black?
Oh, it's too bad. Kevin, it's gonna be really
spicy.
Right
here, Kevin.
You
know, I didn't, you guys said you're
tell me
I like,
to put it
I like spicy.
Just put a little bit, and then with rice.
Here, Chris.
Oh, it looks like Halloween rice.
I mean, Kevin, can you use common sense?
Yeah, use common sense.
I just like the rice.
We talked to Kevin a lot about this.
Do you like the mix?
What? Do you like
it? Yeah, isn't it good?
Oh my God.
Yeah, I do like it.
Can I have some chili?
Yeah, yeah. Pass it to Ben. Pass it to Ben.
Oh no, sweet egg. Good egg.
Peter, can I have that?
Do you like the chili oil?
I like the chili oil.
It's actually not that bad.
It goes really well with
it. It was right? Why? It's too spicy for you, Ben?
No, it's not too spicy.
It's not that spicy either.
I like it.
Really?
Yeah.
What's
wow, it's so good.
All right.
It's really good.
Yeah,
it's
actually
it's
kind of
really, really, really good.
And I also mixed noodle with it, but you guys probably want to try.
I want to try noodles.
Yeah. So you just mix the noodles with those food.
Fuck yeah.
And then also I have some like homemade soy sauce, which makes it to like a 葱油拌面. So you can just taste. Try those kind of soy sauce, just a little bit. These are like homemade soy sauce. I made those. These are really good.
You
I think.
Made it?
Oh, yeah.
It's
just a little bit. It's really salty.
Tom sauce. This is
Tom
sauce.
Yo, pass those noodles.
It's Tom sauce.
And do I put this with the noodles?
If you want. I mean, if you want. You can put anything with lao gan ma.
Me and I canvas.
Lao gan ma. Alright, you guys have to learn a word today, Chinese word, lao gan ma.
Lao gan ma. Wait, I need someone.
Is just lao gan ma.
Lao gan ma. Yeah.
Lao gan ma.
Whoa, that's different from all
It comes out really
pizza
fast.
Pizza camp is lonely.
Oh, no. No, no, no.
It's totally different to you.
He said you have to learn Chinese words, so I said just bomb mine.
No. Okay. The thing is,
this is fire.
Bring up the food.
This soy sauce is really
good. Yo, Tom. Pour your sauce on me.
Yeah, did you?
Tom.
What?
She may be the hottest girl. But you're the soyest guy.
Oh, I like this so good. And we actually have some food for you guys. This is the green pepper with meat. So it's really good with the when you mix with the noodle or rice.
I love rice.
Yeah,
like
try it.
Meal,
try
it. Can you get this in here for Petey?
What type of is this chicken?
No, it's pork. Do you like? Do you guys like it?
Don't get cammy in it.
Do you like it, Chris?
Dude, how do you use this? You're so good with this.
Is it too spicy for you? Is the green pepper too spicy for you?
No, it's not spicy. This is good.
It's good.
Okay.
It's like safe.
I mean, these might be cold because I cook it in the morning. So, and we have next one. Next one is called Hong Shao Rou. Hong Shao Rou with egg.
I'm not eating it.
Yeah, you had this before, like last year. Like exactly the same time last year.
How do you think that goes with chili sauce?
It's like pork.
It's like pork belly? Yeah. On the pavilion, yeah.
I remember that.
Yeah.
Oh, it's so good.
It's so good.
Yeah, you guys should try this.
Yeah, try this.
But don't
Chris, try it.
It's really good, the pork is so good. Someone has to try the egg.
I think it's better than the ribs.
It's just normal eggs.
It's normal eggs. It's just normal eggs, but we cook it with the meat.
Is it boiled eggs?
Yeah, boiled eggs.
Oh, I don't like boiled eggs.
Try it. I mean...
Wait, what? So you eat rice?
No. I'm not as skilled as the chopsticks.
But we don't do boiled eggs.
Can we want to try it?
Try it.
Yeah.
I'm a
really like eggs. I like scrambled.
Which one do you like better? The pepper one or the meat one? The Hong Shao Rou?
I like
the meat one.
I would give all of these 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10?
Everything today is delicious.
Oh, that isn't that bad.
So we haven't had like a real meal for a long time, right?
Those meals are good.
They are?
I like the Last Supper.
I like
the Last Supper.
Last Supper. Alright, that's it. Alright, no, wait, last thing. Rate 10 out of 10?
Yeah.
All of you agree?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you guys. See you next week.
Yeah.
Bye.
Yeah.
Bye.
Big boys gotta eat.